I think playing at the Astrodome was kind of like a dream come true for all of us because, I mean, this place is, you know, like Garth Brooks and George Strait and, you know, Michael Jackson's even played there. And I remember when Michael Jackson had played there, you know, I thought to myself, wow, that'd be really neat if one day, you know, it ever gets to the point, you know, where we can play there.